jeez, I got fucking so many Kaiba men's.
I need some kind of fucking fighter that's semi high star at least. Problem with those is you gotta fucking. Like anything around 2000, you just gotta start tributing, which is annoying.
It's not like driving the tool cart out of here.
A mechanized iron doll with tremendous strength. Mechanized melee!
You need to get fucking ancient gear golem and then you'll unlock mechanized melee. Because that's where it comes from. They have that card in this game. I have the pack for it, too. I haven't even bothered trying to do it, though. If you run into Elemental Hero cards, keep them. They're really good cards. The Elemental Hero cards are really OP. Get that stupid thing out of here. There's no battle damage. None.
See, I wish it told you, like, if you had to tribute or whatever for them. Some do, but there's a bunch that don't, and that annoys the shit out of me.
There's one. Yep, there's two. Actually, but I gotta shoot him down. There's two.
But that car is insane.
Which one?
Well, if I had it. Oh, that's a tight dragon. Ooh, that's a dirty dragon! You are dirty, bird! God help us all.
Yep.
And I still don't have any points. by a structure deck. Oh, I could easy get a Dark Magician girl just by buying this pack. A Dark Magician, get a Magic Karibo, a Curry Bandit, Chocolate Magician girl, don't know what the fuck that is. Timaeus? Whoa, they put the Legendary Dragons in this? Oh, that's sick, I want that card. Oh. Want that like a chapped ass in heat, son.
What?
Magician's robe. Everyone else got scared.
Swamp ass, no! I don't want it. I need an adult.
Do you, though?
Okay, let's see. I think I was on 4, so this is number 5. They got one missile on me, but I won. Number 5. Let me see a little smoke. Come on.
What the hell? You come up as my friend now, Stack. That's so weird.
Yep, there we go. 5.
Because I don't watch them unless it's all of us. It's not.
5 down. Alright.
Dog magician.
Mm-hmm. 5 down.
Oh, sweet. Oh my god, I've been able to buy Dog Magician!
Oh.
Yes! Not bad for one day's work. Now I'm gonna go buy Dark Magician.
Don't you climb. Don't you dare climb.
Climb.
No! He's in a fire jet, I'm in a World War II plane. I can't climb your... Oh, there we go. That's number 6. 6 down.
So mad I only got one monster reborn. I need more of those.
Ha ha ha. I just bought the Dark Magician. Yes.
For how
what,
much?
You cheating bastard?
Yeah, and I got Dark Magician Girl. All that hard work, bro, and I just paid and got them in one pack.
How much did that cost you? If you don't mind me asking.
How do you fucking even look at that?
500 stones.
Oh.
How do you even look?
Easy, you go into the shop, Brody. You open the shop.
That doesn't fucking tell.
You go to secret packs. No, I lied.
You go behind the secret door.
You go to structure decks and it says Vortex of Magic. Well, for me it does.
Structure packs.
Yeah, structure packs, bro. You Vortex see where it says...
Oh, no shit.
You see that? Ah, there you go. I've got a whole bunch of new cards now to go play with.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, number 7.
Come on.
Oh, I'm an ace. I didn't even realize that.
Nice, I got a Timaeus.
So I got it, but why can't I open it?
Magician of Dark Illusion. Ooh.
Why can't I open it?
7.
It doesn't give you any. It's just a pack, bro. You go to your thing, and then your deck setups, and then you'll find the cards you just got.
7.
Yeah,
you
look through it before.
Oh,
you
they let you preview. They let you preview it. You gotta like. Oh, there's something you do before you buy it. Chronicle Magician. Ooh. Dark Magician girl. Yes.
8.
Yes. Oh, I just got that Magician of Chaos in one swoop.
Alright, it's about
that
time.
Oh my god.
I'm sure I was gonna go. We'll do our best.
Kiwi Magician. Huh. electromagnetic turtle. During your opponent's battle phase, you can banish this card from your graveyard.
Oh my god!
What is
that supposed to do?
Thank you.
Bless you.
Oh. Oh.
You just.
That
I'm not gonna ask.
A little.
Yeah, I'm not gonna ask.
No.
I just
dodged.
Oh.
Okay. I just dodged three missiles coming right at me with this damn thing, and it was pretty fucking close. Like, I almost did.
Damn, I don't think I have chaos form.
No, I might want to switch to the white one so no one can notice.
Yeah, until Chelsea goes touch it. Why is this not sticking? Are you aiming again? Yes, honey, yes.
Are you playing those video games again?
I'll play them right now, honey.
The Eye of Tamias?
It's like a mom goes to use her son's computer. It's like, why is the P-O-R-N-H-U-B sticking the controllers?
Literally.
I'm feeling
right, that's
beauty.
Number 10. All right. 10 down. So, y'all played San Andreas, right?
Yeah.
You know how there's fighter jets that if you're in a plane and you're wanted to a certain star, they'll come after you and shoot you down?
Yeah.
I'm in the World War II plane shooting those jets down.
Well, aren't you badass?
I'm on number 10. They've gotten one rocket on me, so my plane is still flyable, but
Wait, what the fuck are you playing?
San Andreas.
Oh, I missed the jet game, the jet play on those. The jet
yeah.
Pack.
Yeah,
oh,
you
my
can,
God.
And the cheat codes still work, but I'm not using cheat codes.
They still work?
Yes. Yeah, you can get San Andreas for the PS4.
Like, I got that shit already.
In
yeah,
the store.
I bought that. I don't give a fuck. Fucking around on that game was
yeah.
So much fun.
Mm-hmm. Alright, there's a number 11.
They're not shitty. They're actually a little bit better. Well, my system, they're probably better.
Oh.
You're on the 4, they look good too. It's decent. It's not like, ew.
Well,
gross.
I mean, it's not the graphics, it's the nostalgia.
More or less.
They have it too.
That's the good one. Vice City's a good one.
Nope, there's only one plane in the game. I'm not getting it.
What?
There's only one plane in the game. I'm not getting it.
In that game?
That's yes. Nuts. The seaplane. Boo! Yeah, they have helicopters, but boo!
I got all the magician girls now.
You do? I got all of them too.
This is number 12.
I'm making a deck right now.
Get out of my room.
Oh.
You better fuck
oh.
I got one in front of me, one behind me.
I only had one copy of each card.
No.
No! 12! Okay, I think that was number 12.
Those Monarch cards will go good with this deck too, Stack. They're fucking spellcasters too, man.
No, Jimmy Neutron
number...
was never my favorite.
No, I'm talking about... No, the Monarchs, bro.
What about Jimmy's mom?
Blue Eyes Summoner. Ooh.
On number 13. Fire. All right.
Can I get Nickelodeon shows again?
I named my nickel Philip. What's wrong with that? It's a girl nickel. 13. All right. Hello, number 14.
This person's name is Ugly Punch 3.
How'd they hack my system?
What?
Murder? This thing sounds pitiful. No, not you. There you are. I think I killed, what, 14? Did I kill 14? Okay, number 15.
What? No!
Oh.
Ooh, 15. That dark magician, sick.
How far is Arkham
dead? I don't know. We didn't go very far after you left. I got fucking tired and rolled the futon out and went to bed. I don't sleep in that bed no more. Fuck that bitch. Sorcerer of Dark Magic, I want that card. That card's sick. Dark Sage is good too. Magician of Black Chaos. Oh yeah, I forgot fucking Gate Guardian's a fucking spellcaster too. I have that card. Alright, it's funny seeing your card that you own in real life on a game.
16.
Chaos Command Magician, that's a good one. I've owned that card in real life too. Ooh, Toon Dark Magician girl looks so funny looking. Chaos Sorcerer. Ooh, these magician cards go fucking crazy. Apprentice Illusion Magician, that's a pretty sexy bitch. Cards in the deck so far, and these monsters, need more. I'm gonna save it. Out of my head, bro.
Yeah. last time I made my own garlic bread, fucking good. He's like, well, I'm just gonna do this for now. Cause like, you know, you can fucking just go get the big ass thing with the bread. Cut it in half, you know. Fucking
make
your own stuff.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, I'm not paying 500 stones again for the same cards. If it doesn't give me the same cards, I'll do it, but if it does...
I do have the Black Magician of Chaos.
Do you?
Yeah. So getting him out is fucking hard. Because you gotta have ritual card at the same time.
They didn't make it easy.
Ritual card makes it so you have to sacrifice, like, 8 levels.
Yeah. What'd you think, they were gonna make it easy for you, bro?
No.
Ah! You got attacked by Purdue chicken nuggets. Garlic all over my hands now.
I bet you wish you did.
Oh, I wish I did!
Is 60 still the max?
Yeah, 60's still the max.
Yay!
Your brown hands all over her nice white today.
Oh, that's so fucking gay!
Hell yeah, bro! My brown hands all over her nice white titties. I get a pleasure out of that, actually. My hands are, like, dark as shit, and Sam's boobs are white, so when I look at it, I'm like, hey, I'm dirtying up your boobs. Oh, they changed the cards, too. If you go back to go... Oh, no. That's a different deck. Whoa, what's going on here? What's in here? See, you gotta go to structure content, and then it snitches out what's in that.
Stop it!
Yeah, I went.
Yeah, I don't want those same cards again. Fuck that shit. English list. Pride, successor... Magic.
Skip it.
20, I think.
I mean, those are nice, but no. Little packs.
Oh. Oh. No, like. I don't know how we didn't collide.
Oh.
Shut up, all of you. Alright, I think I'll do... Okay, this is number 21, I think. Yep, 21's down. I'll do 4
curse
more.
Curse some dragon, the cursed dragon.
Let's just go ahead and start working.
Oh, this is warrior stuff. So this... Ooh, Blackluster Soldier!
Oh...
Oh. 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 Shut up.
Okay. Wow.
Tickets.
Blackluster Soldier.
Jimmy's mom has got a thong on.
You can't tell me that Jimmy's dad doesn't use her hair as like handlebars when he's hitting it from the back. You cannot tell me he's not.
You, sir, are a bad man.
And you're thinking about it, aren't you, Lex?
In a way, yes, but mind your business. Fucker.
Fucker like, Jimmy's mom!
Shut up! Goofy bastard.
You know who isn't a goofy bastard?
Who?
Jimmy's mom!
Oh my god!
I saw that coming from a mile away!
I shouldn't have even asked!
I can't even believe you fell for it!
You know what? Shut up. Just shut up.
Oh god, now I'm fighting two of them at the same time?
Ooh, these are sick.
Oh, pressure information is kinda nice. Kinda cool. Come on. Hit each other. I know you want to.
Dude, these card protectors are actually pretty sick. World Legacy, that looks gay.
I'm at 21.
alright.
I can turn sharper than
you.
No,
harsh,
though. Oh, where is what a fuck? Okay, good. There's 22. Where's his buddy? There's his buddy.
Nah, I gotta try out this new magician deck. This is gonna be fucking cracked. It's gonna be fucking cracked, bro. You shouldn't have told me that.
What? Brother helps brother, man. Why would I hold something like that? That's.
I need to figure out how to do the god cards like that.
Good luck. It was pure luck that I got them. And I wasn't even looking, so maybe just be stupid and not look for them, and maybe they'll show their face. No, I wasn't being a wise ass. In a way, I was, in a way, but...
I just gotta, like, show up at the right time or beat the right person.
Let me see. I'll tell you who I beat.
So for two legacy packs...
It's gonna be me. Do.
It's gonna beat my meat. Do. Gotta beat my meat. Do. Gotta beat my meat. Do. Alright. I beat the Absolute Monarch. I beat the Warriors of the Six Elemental Lords. Beat Ruin and Demise. Beat. You know, it happened after I beat the Mystery of the Megalith.
The Megachin!
And then I beat the Proxene Warriors, Glory of the Gladiator Beast. I beat the Gooks, the Studying the Origins of Karukiri, Spectre Slaying. I still need Gears of Justice. I beat that, Digital Bugs. The Steam Dinosaurs didn't finish, and the Colossal Mechanical Conch didn't finish. Get unlocked, sorry. But
if this card battles a monster, that monster cannot attack while it's face up.
Let's just wait and...
What?
Oh! 24.
Uh-oh.
Well, 25 is shooting at me right now.
Oh shit, nipple twisters.
And there goes 25.
Fuck yeah.
24.
The last thing I need right here the whole fucking time.
Don't you love that?
I know, zombie my god.
Alright. Let's try to make it back home.
Like, dunzo with the game completely?
Yeah, the only thing I have left is just challenges.
Nice.
This is the last boss film which I have already been through. Boss just never saw it. Plus, it's really good.
Nice.
I see. Well, I mean, I already have all the ones that I left to do, so...
Hey. Legendary.
Dude, I don't need Black Luster Soldier, I need Buster Blader.
Black Luster Soldier is where it's at, though. Black Luster Soldier's a goon, bro. That card is a problem. Why would you disrespect it like that?
I need Buster Blader, bro.
Ah, Buster Blader's a buster. compared to fucking that card. I'd rather have that. I've owned that card in real life, and that card is an issue. I've watched a dude shit his pants when I put it down. It was pretty funny.
Well, that's because you were playing against 3-year-olds.
No, that 3-year-old was running away with his tail between his legs. You shut up. You shut your whore mouth, Sky Knight. Before you die. Actually, you want
to
die, so...
Yeah, you're not going to, yeah.
Yeah, I just remembered, you want to die, so fuck that. You're gonna suffer.
I mean, we're all gonna die anyway, so I mean, you know, what's the point?
They're all gonna laugh at you! Ooh, I got deck boxes. Sweet. Sandwiches aren't ready yet. Fucking Uncrustables take forever.
What are you doing, making it from scratch?
No! I'm fucking letting it thaw out. Stupid, put them in the freezer instead of the fridge.
Put them in the microwave.
Well, why'd you do that, Flex?
I didn't say it was me, you nitwit.
You said stupid.
I hate you. I can't stand you, Sky. Microwave.
That's why we did, because Chris was speaking of them in the freezer, too. I hate them.
Hey, moron, dude!
Literally, dude, he's been pissing me off. He's been pissing me off. I'm so fucking bad, dude. Fucking eating all the pissed food and shit. Oh, my God.
Oh, bro, I would have cock slapped him.
Dude, we tell, like, if we make a big meal, like, we always make big meals, like, during the week and shit. But half the time, like, he's not even here. So, usually, like, he'll pull up as I'm cleaning everything up. Like, food's going to the fridge and everything, and he'll come in there, make an even bigger mess in my fucking kitchen and shit. Doesn't clean the bathroom himself, doesn't do anything. And, like, we told him, like, eat the leftovers, you know, from the big meals and shit, but on nights that we're just, like, free-for-all, or, like, you know, doing our own selves, and, like, we make the kids, a whole tray of chicken nuggets or something, or chicken tenders, you know, whatever. It's for the kids.
He'll eat them.
It's not for us. Like, me and Earl don't even eat them. We literally let them eat how much they want. They'll normally eat like 12 to 15 a piece. And then the rest, like, you know, Heaven can take them to school, or, you know, they have it for the next day for lunch or something. So, if we don't put it in our fridge down here, and if we leave it upstairs, the next day when I go to grab them out, there's nothing.
They're gone.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And like it pissed me off because for his birthday that, you know, he actually wanted chicken for his birthday, so made him a bunch. But the container was full when I put it in the fridge. The next morning, Earl had off, so, you know, we're like, oh, whatever. And I go to grab it, and he only left 4 fucking chicken nuggets in the container.
This guy's a douche.
I come downstairs, and I was like, I will fucking punch him in his face. And Earl's like, what? And I show him, and he just turned around. Like, it's fucking